This is our new theme song of the season. Now give me my theme music. Yeah.
If he moving like me, then I talk. He wanna be me with that boy, imposter, he broke. Just watch how I walk on it, beat and I float. Lil' Double could get on it, go crazy and slow down and go fast. Don't fail no.
I'm going harder than hard. Not spin on the block, I gotta play it smart. Loyal to the guys, I need a pin on me to make a way. Stand beside the police, trying to send us to them heaven gates. I'm weighing in, my name big. Heavyweight, text me.
T-shirt made by Louis. Soon as I do it, they do it. Yeah, running through the money like it ain't nothing to him. Say it all the time, but it ain't gon' do it. 7.62s, don't stop. Everything goes on my block. Bad vibes in my archive. New Rolls Royce, I don't drive. She never feel drip. If he stand it, drip. Yeah, Michael Mary's feel. Yeah, Cody, take a sip. I got in my bag.
Though, yeah, recording in progress. Sipping stuff, but I ain't eating coffee yet. Bust some money, we tapping like faucet. We ain't gon' talk about that, this shit ain't bout yet. Heard him hollering, but I'm steady ballin'. And my brother trap been like it bosses. Steady fighting, these demons get off. If I let down that window, get off. Yeah, but just say,
I don't know why I came go in this club with you, girl. Don't know why I came in with the diamonds on my chain. Surrounded by bad, I can't get them out my face. Because I handsome and wealthy. Handsome. Is it cause I feel like
welcome to today's game between your South Georgia State Hawks and the East Georgia State Bobcats. Bobcats win the tip. Hawks with the ball, Edmondson with it, comes off the screen from Lamar. Lamar going to drive inside, pass to Woods. Woods shot up, no good. Rebounded by the Bobcats. East Georgia State with it, going to drive past corner, pulls a three. This one's up, no good. Rebounded by Keith Lamar. Keith Lamar goes 1-for-2 from the line. Hawks lead 1-0 over a minute played so far. Thank you. Three-pointer up for the Bobcats. No good. Rebounded by Giannis Woods. Lamar going to drive inside past Woods. Shot up and good off the glass. 3-0 Hawks lead. Bobcats with it, ball top of the key. Gonna pass, wing, drive inside. No shot, pass back up, fakes a three, gonna drive. Takes it, it's gonna be a foul called against the Hawks. This one's gonna go against Giannis Woods. Foul's gonna be called against Keith Lamar. First free throw for the Bobcats is up and good. Hawks with the ball, Carlos Hart gonna drive, pass out Edmondson. Edmondson dishes the corner to Lamar. Three's up, no good. Rebounded by Carlos Hart. Hart gonna pass to Wiggins. Wiggins passes wing. Edmondson pulls a three. This one's up, no good. Rebounded this time by the Bobcats. East Georgia State gonna pull a deep three. This one's up, no good. Rebounded by Giannis Woods. It's going to be a foul called underneath. This one's going to go get some Bobcats. It's going to send Giannis Woods to the free throw line. Inbounds from Lamar up top to Wiggins. Lamar going to fake. Woods with the ball. Hart gonna drive, layup up, no good. Rebounded by the Bobcats. Bobcats pull a mid-range jumper. It's up and good. 3-3 the score. 16 and a half minutes left. Lamar going to pass inside to Edmondson. Shot up, blocked. No scoreboard. Score 3-3. 16-11 left in the first half. Lamar going to inbound to Carlos Hart. Hart going to lose it. Nearly saves it, but the ball's going to go out of bounds. Turns it over to the Bobcats. East Georgia State takes over possession. Hawks with the layup, 5-3 the score, 15 and a half minutes left. It's going to be a foul called against the Hawks. This one here is going to go against Carlos Hart. Bobcats pull a three as the shot clock expires. It's no good. Rebounded by Giannis Woods. Hawks still lead 5-3. The score, a little over 5 minutes played so far in the first half. Wiggins going to pass over to Presswood. Presswood up top to Edmondson. Edmondson going to pass wing to Lamar. Lamar going to back it down inside. Spin shot up. This one up, no good. Rebounded by the Bobcats. East Georgia State with the ball, trailing by two. Pass inside, layup up and good for the Bobcats. 5-5 the score. Be a timeout.
At Walker Jones, we keep growing to serve you better. So we've moved four of our top brands under one new roof, a brand new state-of-the-art facility housing all of our extensive inventory of Buicks, Cadillacs, GMCs, and Chevys. Come on down and check out the new showroom, and you still can expect us to treat you like good friends and neighbors should. That's the Walker Jones way of doing business. Find new roads at Walker Jones Chevy Cadillac Buick GMC, Memorial Drive in Waycross, and online at walkerjoneschevy.com.
Back to the game, 5-5 the score. Hawks going to inbound. Jay Crockett going to pull a three. It's deep, and it's good. Hawks take the lead, 8-5, right at 14 minutes left. Bobcats with it. Bobcat's going to pull a jumper. It's up, no good. It's blocked by Keith Lamar. Carlos Hart with it near wing. Going to pass inside to Davis. Davis going to pump fake. Goes to Backus, man down. Going to pass inside. Lamar comes up with it. He's going to pass down low to Carlos Hart. Shots up and good off the backboard. Hawks up 10-5. Hawks go for the trap. They don't get it. Bobcats get the ball past the half-court line. Going to drive inside. Shot. Nope. Pass corner. It's going to be called out of bounds. It's going to be a turnover to the Hawks. 10-5 the score. 12:58 left in the first half. So that Presswood going to pass over Crockett. Crockett going to throw a lob to Lamar. Keith Lamar finishes off the lob. Hawks up 12-5. Bobcats barely get the ball past half court before the 10-second call. 12-5 the score. Hawks lead by 7. Taking a drive, pull it, it's up, no good. Lamar with the rebound, pass up the court to Davis. Davis didn't see it. Ball's going to go out of bounds, 12:07 left in the first half. 12-5 the score. Bobcats break the press, drive up the court. They pull a two. It's up, no good. Offensive rebound, blocked by Gio Rebleho. Gets another block. Carlos Hart comes up with the ball. Hawks pushing it down the court. Hart going to pass. Wing. Crockett, corner. Three's up, no good. Rebounded by the Bobcats. East Georgia State pushing it down the court. Presswood with the defense. Bobcats pass inside. Layup up and good. 12-7 the score now. Hawks up by five. 11.5 minutes left in the first half. Presswood pass to Hart. Pass back to Presswood. Crockett with it. Going to pass inside to Rebleho. Pass out to Hart. Hart going to pull a three. This one's up. No good. It's an offensive rebound for the Hawks. Crockett comes up with it. Pass inside to Hart. Layup up. Good. And the foul called against the Bobcats. 14-7 the score. Carlos Hart going to go to the free throw line. Try and make this a three-point play. 11:03 left in the first half. Hart coming off a 41 performance at Andrew College last Saturday. Hart hits the free throw. 15-7. Hawks lead by eight. Carlos Hart going to sub out now for JoJo Bell. Inbound for the Hawks. Davis gets the steal on the inbound. He's going to pass Presswood. Hawks are going to pass wing Bell. Bell corner Crockett. Crockett going to pass back to Bell. Bell going to fake, drive, pass out Presswood, pulls a three. This one's up, no good, off the front of the rim. Offensive rebound by Crockett. Pass right back inside to Rebleho, and Rebleho gets the two. 17-7 the score. Hawks lead by double digits, 10.5 minutes left in the first half. Presswood goes for the steal from behind. This is going to be called for a reach. Bobcats with the inbound. Gonna pass over. Ball's gonna go out of bounds. It's gonna be a turnover to the Hawks. Hawks coming in with nearly a whole new lineup. They have four substitutions. Excuse me, it is a whole new lineup. Wiggins, Edmondson, Hart, Lamar, and Woods. All checking in. Edmondson with the ball, going to pass over to Wiggins. Wiggins pass back up to Edmondson. Edmondson going to pass out. Hart fakes the three, going to pass back. Edmondson. Edmondson pulls it. This shot's up. No good. It's going to be a foul called against the Bobcats on the three-point attempt. Justin Emerson going to go to the line for three free throws. It's going to be a media timeout. Score 17-7. South Georgia State leads East Georgia State. 9:57 left in the first half. Edmondson hits his first free throw. Edmondson hits his first two. Hawks lead 19-7. Edmondson misses a third. It's rebounded by East Georgia State. Bobcats with the ball. Down 12, a little less than 10 minutes left in the first half. Bobcats going to pass off the screen. Pass back. Going to pull a three from the wing. This one's up. No good. Rebounded by Carlos Hart. Hart going to pass up the court. Edmondson. Edmondson all the way down to Woods. Woods comes up with it. Going to pass out to Wiggins. Wiggins back over. Edmondson going to drive. Shot up. Off the backboard, it's no good. It's going to be a foul called against the Bobcats. It's going to send Justin Edmondson right back to the free throw line for two more. Edmondson goes 2-for-2 from the line, making them 4-for-5 on the night. 21-7 is the score. 9.5 minutes left in the first half. Bobcats going to inbound. Hawks go for the trap. They don't get it. Bobcats get it past half court. Edmondson with the defense. Bobcats going to drive. Shot up. This one no good off the front of the rim. Rebounded by Zay Wiggins. Wiggins going to pass over to Edmondson. Edmondson pass corner to Hart. Hart going to fake. Pass back out to Edmondson. Edmondson right back to Hart inside to Woods. Woods pass out wing. Wiggins. Spets looks like he wants a three. Pass over to Edmondson. Hart. Lamar with it in the corner going to drive. Pass out. Hart comes up with it. Back to Wiggins. Pulls a three. Three's up. No good. Offensive rebound by Woods. Pass all the way right back out to Wiggins. Going to be a foul called here against the Bobcats. 21-7 the score. 16 foul against the Bobcats. Next one puts the Hawks at the free throw line. Lamar with the inbound to Edmondson over to Wiggins. Wiggins pass all the way up to Lamar. Another alley-oop for the Hawks. 23-7, the score. Lamar finishes another one. Wiggins with the steal on the inbound pass right back into Lamar. It's going to be a foul called against the Bobcats. Right after the stolen inbound, since going to send Keith Lamar to the free throw line for two free throws. Hawks up 23-7. 8.5 minutes left in the first half. Lamar with the inbound to Carlos Hart. Hart back over to Wiggins. Hawks with it. Wiggins off the screen from Woods. He's going to pull a three. This one's up and in for the Hawks. 26-7 the score. Hawks are up by 19. A little more than 8 minutes left in the first half. Bobcats do get it past half court. Wiggins comes up with the steal. Wiggins going to drive. Lob up to Woods. Hawks finish off another one, 28-7 the score. Little less than 8 minutes left in the first half. Hawks get another alley-oop. 7:58 left on the clock. Hawks up 28-7. It's a 21-point lead. Timeout, East Georgia State. Back to the game. Bobcats with the inbound, pushing it down the court. Going to pull a shot. This one's up. No good. Rebounded by Keith Lamar. Lamar passed to Wiggins. Wiggins taking it full speed down the court. He's going to drive. It's going to be a... It's going to be a foul against East Georgia State. It's going to be their 17th foul. It's going to be a 1-1 for the Hawks. Sends Wiggins to the line. 28-7 the score. Hawks up by 21. 7:44 left in the first half. Wiggins hits the first, extends the lead to 29-7. It's a 22-point game. Wiggins 2-for-2 from the line. Hawks up 30-7. It's a 23-point lead. Bobcats with the inbound. East Georgia State pushing it down the court. Hawks go for the trap. They don't get it. Pass across the court. It's going to be a foul called against the Hawks. This one's going to go against Kyrick Davis. Bobcats set the inbound from the sideline. They get it in. Ball's tipped free by Woods. Bobcats come right back up with it. Bobcats going to drive, pass out, another drive. This shot's up, no good. It's going to go out of bounds. Last touch by the Bobcats. Hawks going to take over possession. South Georgia State with it. Woods pass back to Wiggins. Davis with it, passed over to Edmondson. Edmondson going to pass corner to Hart. Hart going to fake, drive inside, shot up. Shot's good, but Carlos Hart going to be caught stepping out of bounds. Going to turn it right back over to East Georgia State. Bobcats on a scoring drought of over 5 minutes. Hawks trying to extend that. Bobcats going to come off the screen, drive, pass, wing, drive. It's another dribble handoff for the Bobcats. And it's going to be a travel call, another turnover for East Georgia State. Gives the ball right back to the Hawks. Wiggins with the ball for the Hawks. He's going to pass over a wing to Edmondson. Edmondson up top to Woods. Carlos Hart with the ball, going to pass to Wiggins. Wiggins inside to Davis. It's going to be a little too high. Bobcat's going to come up with the steal. Bobcat's going to pass over. Ball on the wing. Hawks looks like they want to go for the trap. They didn't get it. And the pass is going to go out of bounds off the fingertips of a Bobcats player. Gives the ball right back to South Georgia State. 6 minutes and 10 seconds left in the first half. Hawks lead 30-7. It's a 23-point game. Wiggins with the ball. Wiggins going to pass to Hart. Hart going to come off the screen from Woods. Drive inside corner. Davis three. It's up. No good. Rebounded by East Georgia State. Bobcats taking it full speed down the court. Going to drive past wing. Pulls a three. This one's up and in. Bobcats stop their scoring drought. 30-10 to score. Wiggins, three, it's up and in, 33-10 the score. Hawks are up by 23, a little more than 5 minutes left. Davis with the defense. Bobcats coming up the set of screen, going to roll off, rolls into Woods. going to pass wing three. It's up. No good. Rebounded by Isaiah Wiggins. Wiggins full speed up the court. Pass to Davis. Davis going to throw a lob to Woods. Right back to Woods. 35-10 the score. Hawks up by 25. Giannis Woods finishes off the lob from Kyrick Davis. Less than 5 minutes left in the first half. Bobcats going to push it down the court. It's going to be a travel called against East Georgia State. It's going to be a media timeout. Timeout's going to be brought to you by Walker Jones.
At Walker Jones, we keep growing to serve you better. So we've moved four of our top brands under one new roof, a brand new state-of-the-art facility housing all of our extensive inventory of Buicks, Cadillacs, GMCs, and Chevys. Come on down and check out the new showroom, and you still can expect us to treat you like good friends and neighbors should. That's the Walker Jones way of doing business. Find new roads at Walker Jones Chevy Cadillac Buick GMC, Memorial Drive in Waycross, and online at walkerjoneschevy.com.
Back to the game, 4:36 left in the first half. Hawks lead 35-10 over East Georgia State. Lamar with the inbound to Andrew Prestwood. Keith Lamar so far with 7. Prestwood going to pass out to Carlos Hart. Hart going to come off the screen from Lamar, drive inside, layup up and good. Carlos Hart with 7 so far tonight. Prestwood with the defense after the inbound. Hawks look like they want to go for the trap. They don't get it. Bobcats going to pass corner back up to the wing. Hawks not letting them get inside. Bobcats going to fake, drive, pull it. It's up. This one is good. 37-12 the score now. Bobcats with another mid-range jumper. Prestwood with the ball for the Hawks. Right at 3:45 left in the first half. Prestwood inside to Woods. Woods going to spin. Pass out corner. Lamar. Lamar back inside to Woods. Layup up. No good. Bobcats pushing it down the court. Swinging it all the way across, back inside. Layup up and good for East Georgia State. 37-14 the score. Hawks lead by 23, right at 3 minutes and 10 seconds left in the first half. Prestwood with the ball. Prestwood going to pass inside to Hart. Hart going to go in. Layup, it's up. Good. Foul called against the Bobcats. It's going to send Carlos Hart to line for another three-point play. Score is going to be 39-14. Hawks lead by 25. Less than 3 minutes left in the first half before the Carlos Hart free throw. Hits the free throw. It's 40-14. Hawks going to lead now by 26. 2:54 left in the first half. Bobcats with the inbound. And a pass right back to the inbounder. Trying to break the Hawks press, and they do. They get it past half court. Presswood with the defense for the Hawks. Pass inside, East Georgia State shot up, no good. Rebounded by Robledo. Pass over to Presswood. Presswood going to drive, pass out Crockett. Crockett wanted to pull it, he won't. He'll step back, pulls this one, shots up, no good. Rebounded by the Bobcats. Bobcats going to go down, pull a three of their own. This one's up, no good. It's an offensive rebound. Spins inside, layup up and good. 40-16 the score. Hawks up by 24. Presswood with the ball. 2 minutes left in the first half. Robledo with it now. Pass back to Presswood. Presswood going to pass up top of the key to Bell. Bell going to drive. Layup up. Good. Foul called against the Bobcats. Sends JoJo Bell to the line to try and make this a three-point play. Bell hits the free throw. It's 43-16. A minute 48 left in the first half. Bobcats with the ball. Crockett with the defense. Bobcats going to drive. Pass inside. Nearly lost, gets the layup up. This one's no good. It's an offensive rebound, goes out of bounds. Hawks going to take over possession up 43-16, a minute 22 left in the first half. Presswood with the ball. Layup up for the Bobcats. It's no good. Rebounded by JoJo Bell. He's going to be called for a walk. Bobcats with the inbound, it's deflected. They do come up with the ball. East Georgia State gonna pull a three. This one's from the corner, it's up, no good. It's an offensive rebound. Gonna pass right back to the corner. Back up top, Crockett steals it. Bobcats gonna drive, floater, it's up off the backboard and in. 43-18 the score. 25-point Hawks lead. Inbound to Andrew Presswood. Right back to Keith Lamar. Lamar going to pass all the way inside to Bell. Bell going to pull it. This one's up. No good. Rebounded by the Bobcats. Right at 20 seconds left. Layup up and in for East Georgia State. 43-20 the score. 15 seconds left in the first half. Presswood going to drive, floater, it's up off the backboard, no good. Bobcats pushing down the court, pass back, clock runs out. Hawks up 43-20, heading into halftime.
Thank you.
Bobcats with the ball. Going to pass right back to the inbounder. Hawks up 55-28. 16 and a half minutes left. Wiggins with the defense for the Hawks. Bobcats with it right at half court. Bobcats going to drive, pass inside, layup up. This one's going to be no good. It's going to be a foul called against the Hawks. 16-17 left in the game. Hawks up 55-28. It's a 17-point lead. Excuse me, it's a 27-point lead. Bobcats missed the second. 55-28, the score. Wiggins with the ball for the Hawks. Going to pass up the court to keep Lamar. Lamar going to pass corner to Hart. No good. It's going to be a blocking foul called against East Georgia State. With the ball on the inbound. Going to pass in to Carlos Hart. Carlos Hart going to pass over to Zay Wiggins. Wiggins with it. Going to get trapped near half court. Pass up to Woods. Woods going to lose it. Pass over. Ball's on the floor. Bobcats going to come up with it. Lamar gets the steal and the dunk. 57-28 the score. A little less than 16 minutes left in the game. Lamar gets the steal. Slams it home. The Hawks putting a real emphasis. Carlos Hart with the steal. Pass up the court to Jay Crockett with the layup. 59-28 the score. It's a 31-point game. Bobcats with the ball. Crockett with the defense. Hawks with a press, but no trap here. East Georgia State going to come off the screen. Pass right back up top. Going to pass wing right back. Top of the key. Going to pull a three. This one's up. No good. Keith Lamar with the rebound. Lamar going to push it up the court. Pass corner. It's going to be stolen by the Bobcats. Wiggins with the steal underneath. Bobcats go for the inside pass. Wiggins pass up the court to Woods. Giannis Woods finishes it home. 61-28 the score. Hawks up by 33. It's going to be a media timeout. 33-point game.
At Walker Jones, we keep growing to serve you better. So we've moved four of our top brands under one new roof, a brand new state-of-the-art facility housing all of our extensive inventory of Buicks, Cadillacs, GM, and Chevys. Come on down and check out the new showroom, and you still can expect us to treat you like good friends and neighbors should. That's the Walker Jones way of doing business. Find new roads at Walker Jones Chevy Cadillac Buick GMC, Memorial Drive in Waycross, and online at walkerjoneschevy.com.
Inbound for the Bobcats. A little less than 15 minutes left on the clock. Hawks up by 33, 61-28 the score. Presswood with the defense for the Hawks. Bobcats going to roll off the screen. Hawks go for the trap. Going to pass right back to the screener. Drive inside. Inside pass is lost. It's going to go out of bounds. It's turnover right back to South Georgia State. The score. It's going to be Hawks ball. Lamar with the inbound to Presswood. Andrew Presswood with the ball. Going to pass over to Woods. Woods going to toss right back to Presswood. Presswood going to pass corner Lamar. Lamar going to throw it all the way opposite corner to Crockett. Crockett nearly loses. It gets it back in to Hart. Lamar pass out Hart. Going to pass over Presswood. Presswood pulls a three. This one's up. No good off the front of the rim. Bobcats with the rebound. Presswood with the defense. Bobcats with the ball. Top of the key. Going to pass wing. Pulls a three. This one's up and in. East Georgia State hits a three. 61-31 to score. It's a 30-point South Georgia State lead. A little less than 14 minutes left in the game. Presswood going to come off the screen from Lamar. Pass right back to him. Lamar over to Hart. Hart going to drive, make a move. It's off an East Georgia State player. Hart gets it back, puts it up off the backboard. 63-31 to score. Bobcats with the ball. Gonna pass over. Bobcats pull a three. It's up and in. Andrew Presswood taking the ball down the court for the Hawks again. Gonna come off the screen from Keith Lamar. Pass right back to him. Over to Carlos Hart. Hart gonna fake, drive inside, reverse layup, it's up. Shot's no good, it's gonna be a foul called here against the Bobcats, a little less than 13 minutes left. Going to be a travel called against East Georgia State. South Georgia State going to get the ball. It's another turnover in this second half for the Bobcats. 63-34 going to be your score. Hawks are up by 29. Keith Lamar going to inbound to Andrew Presswood. Presswood with the ball, going to pass wing to Hart. Hart right back to Presswood. Presswood corner Crockett. Crockett going to pass inside to Carlos Hart, getting triple teamed. Lamar going to pass wing. Presswood inside to Woods. Woods going to back his man down past Presswood. Underneath layup is no good. It's going to be another foul called here against the Bobcats. Andrew Presswood going to go to the free throw line for two here. Presswood hits the first. Hawks making a substitution change. Rablehu and Davis coming in now for Lamar and Woods. Presswood misses the second. Ball gets tipped up in the air, but the Bobcats come down with it. East Georgia State going to get called yet again for a travel. It's going to turn it right back over to South Georgia State. JoJo Bell is going to check in for Jay Crockett. Presswood with the ball for the Hawks. Presswood going to pass over to Hart. Hart looked like he wanted to go for a lob. Didn't have the look he wanted, though. Presswood with it. Pass back to Bell, over to Hart. Less than 10 left on the shot clock. Carlos Hart going to drive past corner to Presswood, and it's going to be stolen by the Bobcats. Bobcats pass up the court. They're going to go for the underneath pass. They get it. Layup up and in. 64-36 to score. Jojo Bell with the ball. Gonna pass over to Carlos Hart. Carlos Hart back over to Presswood. Presswood corner to Bell. Bell gonna pass inside to Robledo. All the way out to Hart. Hart gonna pull a three. This one's up. No good. Bobcats get the rebound. Presswood with the defense. Hawks with another press. No trap attempt here. It's going to be a charge foul called against East Georgia. It's going to give the ball right back to South Georgia State. .10:56 left in the game. Hawks are up by 28, 64-36 your score. Isaiah Wiggins with the ball for the Hawks. Wiggins going to pass into Robledo, back out to Davis. Davis going to pass right back up to Zay Wiggins. Wiggins with the ball. Going to pass over to Edmondson. Edmondson pulls a three. This one's up. No good. It's a Hawks player down. This one's Kyrick Davis. Davis going to get up and head to the locker room. Bobcats with the inbound. Edmondson with the defense for the Hawks. East Georgia State gonna pass. Jump shot, it's up, no good. It's an offensive rebound. Pass back inside, it's tipped away by Jojo Bell. He comes up with it. Ball gets lost. Bobcats come right back up with it. It's gonna be a foul called here against South Georgia State. No 10-second call. Going to be a media timeout. Back to the game, Bobcats with the inbound, down 28, 64-36 to score, your Hawks lead. East Georgia State gonna drive, pass wing, gonna pull this three, it's up. This one is in, 64-39 to score. Wiggins with the ball for the Hawks. Going to pass over to Justin Edmondson, far side. Edmondson going to come right back. Wiggins, Wiggins corner to Bell. Bell going to go right back up to Edmondson. Wiggins going to pull a three opposite wing. It's up and in. Hawks answer right back with a three of their own. 9 minutes left in the game. Hawks go for the trap. They don't get it. Bell gets a steal on the pass down the court. Bell going to pass inside to Robledo. Robledo going to fake, drive, spin, hook shot. It's up. This one's no good. Rebounded by the Bobcats. 8.5 minutes left. Bobcats going to pass down the court. Back up, top of the key. Going to drive, dish inside. It's going to be a charge foul called against East Georgia State. Isaiah Wiggins taking the ball down the court for the Hawks here. Going to pass up the court to Bell. Bell on the wing. Pass back up to Wiggins. Hawks with the ball in the corner. Robledo going to pass back up to Edmondson. Over to Wiggins. Wiggins pass right back. Edmondson going to drive. Dish to Bell. Back up to Wiggins. Wiggins going to pull another three. Two in a row for Zay Wiggins. 70-39 going to be the score. Hawks up by 31. Justin Edmondson with the steal. Gonna drive, layup up, good, and the foul. Another foul called against the Bobcats. Justin Edmondson gets the layup to go. It's gonna be 72-39. Edmondson gonna go to the free throw line to try and make this a 3-point play. Bobcats with the ball. Down 34. Jamon Mangusto in for the Hawks. Bobcats with the ball. Opposite wing. Going to pass corner. Going to pull a three. This one's up. No good. Rebounded by the Hawks. Bobcats get the steal. And it's going to be another charge foul called against East Georgia State. Mangusto steps in. Takes the charge. Gets the Hawks the ball back. Allen with the inbound to Wiggins. Wiggins pushing it down the court. Gonna pass over to Tesva. Tesva pass corner, Mangusto. Mangusto gonna drive, pass, Robledo. Tesva with it, gonna step back. Pass over to Wiggins. Wiggins gonna come off the screen from Robledo, pull another three. Nearly three in a row for Zay Wiggins. Ball is going to roll around the rim and roll out. Less than 7 minutes left in the game. Bobcats with the ball. Going to spin out past top of the key. Going to pull it. Three's up and in. 73-42 the score. It's a 31-point South Georgia State lead. Bobcats get the steal from the Hawks. Going to pass down the court, throw a lob. This one's too high. Ball nearly goes out of bounds. East Georgia saves it. Going to shoot it. No good. Malik Allen comes up with it. Pass up the court to Mangusto. Mangusto layup up and in. 75-42. Hawks working well in transition. Tesla with the steal. Going to drive, layup up, no good. Rebounded by Mangusto. Shot up and in. 77-42 is the score. It's a 35-point Hawks lead. Bobcats with the ball. Hawks bringing the press. Going to go for the steal from behind. They don't come up with it. Ball's loose on the floor. Malik Allen comes up with it. Zay Wiggins going to take it down the court. Goes for the layup. No good. It's going to be a foul called against the Bobcats. Excuse me, no foul called. It's going to be a block. Ball's going to go right back to South Georgia State. Allen with the inbound to Manguso. Manguso going to go up with it. Up and in. 79-42 the score. Bobcats pull a three from the wing. It's up, no good. It's an offensive rebound. Shot up, blocked by Robledo. Manguso comes up with it. Pass over to JP. JP pushing it down the court. Going to drive floater up off the backboard. No good. Rebound Robledo. Going to spin around. Gets the foul called. Robledo going to go to the line for a 1-1. 4:52 on the clock. It's going to be a media timeout. Hawks up 79-42 the score. Back to the game, South Georgia State leads 79-42. Gio Robledo to the line for a 1-1. Robledo hits his first, 80-42 the score. Gio Robledo, 2-for-2 from the line, 81-42 the score. It's a 39-point South Georgia State lead. East Georgia State with the ball, JP with the defense for the Hawks. Hawks go for the trap, they don't get it. Bobcats with it, going to pass back up wing, going to drive inside, loses the ball. Robledo comes up with it, pass up the court to JP. JP going to drive, pass inside for Malik Allen. It's going to go between his legs and out of bounds. 4:26 left on the clock. Bobcats inbound all the way down the court. Pass right back up. East Georgia State trying to set something up here. Manguso with the defense for the Hawks. Bobcats going to drive, pull jumper. It's up. This one's no good. Rolls around the rim. It's an offensive rebound put right back up. In and a foul called against South Georgia State. It's going to send East Georgia State to the line for a possible and one. East Georgia State hits the free throw to convert the and one attempt. South Georgia State with the ball. JP with it. Going to pass over Robledo. Robledo going to roll around. take it. Pass back out to JP. Over to Mangusho. Mangusho going to drive. Pass out JP. JP going to drive. Pull it. This one's up. No good. It's offensive rebound. Vallejo with it. Rolls around the rim. Bobcats get the ball back. Bobcats pull mid-range two. It's up and in. 81-47 the score. Neb Tesva going to pull a three. This one's up. No good. Malik Allen going to get the layup. Gets fouled. He's going to go to the free throw line trying to convert the three-point play. 2:40 left on the clock. Hawks up 83-47. It's going to be a foul called against South Georgia State. This one's going to go against Tesva. East Georgia State with the inbound. Ball's in. Bobcats lose it. It's going to be called out on South Georgia State. East Georgia State said to inbound again. Davis tips the inbound free. Tesva with the steal. Pass up to Davis. Davis with the dunk. 85-47 the score. 38-point South Georgia State lead. 2:10 left in the game. Ball's loose. Bobcats get it back. Bobcats pass corner, pass inside, it's lost, it's picked up by JP. JP taking it down the court for the Hawks, pass over to Davis. Davis pass right back to JP. It's a 1:40 left on the clock. JP gonna drive, come off the screen, pass out Tesva. Tesva gonna take it, spins in, pass over to Allen. Allen gonna pump fake the three, step over, pull this one's no good off the side of the rim. Bobcats pushing up the court. Pass is going to go all the way out of bounds. JP with the ball for the Hawks. Davis with it. Pass over to JP. JP going to pull a three. This one's up. No good. Shot's long. It's going to go out of bounds off South Georgia State. There's a 1 left on the clock. Hawks lead by 38. 85-47 the score. Bobcats going to take it. It's going to be a block foul called against South Georgia State. Bobcats hit the first free throw. Bobcats 2-for-2 from the line. JP with the ball for the Hawks. JP pass over to Davis. Davis pass back across to Tesla. Neb Tesla with the ball for the Hawks. 23 seconds left on the clock. JP with it, going to come off the screen. Drive right back, spin, pass, corner man, Gusso, three, up, no good. Rebounded by the Bobcats. 10 seconds left on the clock. South Georgia State is going to win. 85-49 is going to be the final score. South Georgia State's next game will be Saturday at 3 o'clock at Southern Crescent Technical College.